And in Lenoir County, a tractor trailer was found submerged in the Neuse River early this morning along Highway 70 in Kinston. Officials spent the afternoon trying to find the driver, but so far have not been able to, and weather forced them to stop searching for tonight.